Describing the crash, she told the jury, "It was absolutely unbearable. I've never felt anything like it in my life. It was painful, hard to breathe. I couldn't move. I was frightened." Then, to gasps in court, she described speaking to a police officer on the pitch. "I said, 'Why aren't you letting people out? There's people dying in there.' He told me, 'Get back in, you scouse.'"